And what we're gonna do is, you know, if you do have extremely fresh, especially if you can get some baby fennel, I would recommend doing this raw and do that as a salad. As long as it's really finely cut, when you get into the bigger bulbs, we're just gonna blanch it for a little bit in salted boiling water, just to soften it up a little bit. Mm-hmm.